of farm workers. It says although the right to an eight-hour workday was won as far back as 1886, farm workers didn't even enjoy this basic right today. The PAC also called for an end to labor brokering.